I don't know much about baseball, but I do know that the hips have to open before the shoulders actually roll. I know a little bit about throwing a football, and I also know a little bit about diving. Not a lot, but I do know that I don't want the arms to actually be way out in front before the hips do. I typically want to see some level of bounding or jumping to have that thing happen, okay? Cool? Questions on any of these movements or how they play in? All right. Whenever you're thinking about them, you always want to consider the safety, the efficacy, and the efficiency of the movement. And usually we consider this terminology to be what I call trainer speak. It's going to go back to that very first component. Your internal process needs to involve these things. But as a coach, you shouldn't be talking about stabilize your midline. Give me some sound hip function. That's not what we're talking about. We're talking about shorter, effective, more actionable cues. Squeeze your belly. Press through your heels, jump taller. These are all things that help our athletes get the components that we want to see as coaches. Cool? Questions?
Yeah.